try a different string. Put your finger on a different string.